So, this is the general way of life. Everyone is engaged in this material activities, and the basic principle of material activity is grihastha, family life. Family life, according to Vedic system or anywhere, is responsible life to maintain the wife, children. Everyone is engaged. They think this is the only duty. To maintain the family, that is my duty. As comfortably as possible, that is my duty. For one does not think that this kind of duty is performed even by animals. They have got also children, and they feel human is a defect. Therefore, here the word used, mura. Mura means as. One who is engaged in such duties. Bhunjana pravivan khadan. Pravivan. Pivan means drinking, and bhujana means eating. While eating, while drinking, khadan, while chewing, chabbatasya lajjapriya. There are four kinds of it. Sometimes we chew, sometimes we lick up, sometimes we swallow, and sometimes we drink. So there are four kinds of kutsa. Therefore he is saying, Chaturvidha Sri Bhagavat Prasad. Chaturvidha means four kinds. So we offer to the deity so many foodstuffs within this four categories. Something is chewed, something is licked up, somebody is swallowed, in that. So bhunjana prapibam khadam balakam srahajanti. The father and mother takes care of the children, how to give them foodstuff. We are seeing Mother Yashoda is feeding Krishna. Same thing. This is the difference. We are feeding ordinary child, which is done by cats and dogs. But Mother Yashoda is feeding Krishna. The same process. Process, there is no difference. But one is the Krishna center, and the other is whimsical center. That is the difference. When it is Krishna center, then it is spiritual. And when it is whimsical center, then it is material. There is no difference between material. This is the difference. There is just like lusty desires and love, pure love. So what is the difference between lusty desires and pure love? Here we are mixing man and woman, mixing with lusty desires, and Krishna is also mixing with the gopis. Superficially they look the same thing. So where is the difference? So this difference has been explained by the author of Chaitanya Charitamrita. What is the difference between lusty desire and love? That has been explained. He has said, Atmendriya Tripti Vancha Karanam Kam. When I want to satisfy my senses. That is kama. A Krishna Trittivancha Dharipremna. And when we want to satisfy the senses of Krishna, then it is love, prema. That is the fact. Here, in this material world, there is no love, because the man and woman, they have no idea that I mix with the man will satisfy his desire with me. No, I will satisfy my desire. This is the basic principle. The man is thinking that mixing with this woman, I will satisfy my sense desire. And the woman is thinking that by mixing with this man, I shall satisfy my desire. Therefore, it is very prominent in the Western country. As soon as there is difficulty in personal sense gratification, immediately divorce. This is the psychological. Why so many divorces in this country? The root cause is that as soon as I don't find satisfaction, then I don't want. That is stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Dampattam ratimevahi. In this age, husband and wife means sex satisfaction, personal. There is no question of that we shall live together, we shall satisfy Krishna by being trained up how to satisfy Krishna. That is Krishna consciousness movement.